Now we are here at the parking lot of the Upper Falls, and we're here to look around in here because it looks like nice. There is a building out there. I think it's a museum. So we had to look around and walk over by the Upper Falls, or maybe take a drive there, and maybe there's some spot for parking. So hopefully, you know, it's not a long walk, but this is very nice in here. Now, guys, we're headed to the upper area of the falls. We just parked only there, and I think it's not that far. So it is a beautiful day anyway, and I'm wearing a hat because it's kind of hot, you know. And it's a beautiful walk. It's nice, and you know, I'll show you the river. Yes, it's beautiful there, and there's not a lot of people yet. Yeah, but in the parking lot, there's lots, many cars, but not sure where the people. I guess they're walking. But at my where I was now, there's no, well, it's only a few people around. Alright, it's a nice picnic area out there. It's an hour and 45 minutes from my house to that state park. It's kind of far, so it's nice if we can make it once a year. But last year we were there, we were here too, but I have with me Lori, Filipina from Cebu, and we are not come this far. We are in the other side, and that's look at that. That's the railroad bridge, you know. As you can see, is the falls out there, and then the rainbow. Wow. Oh my God! Can you imagine? God is good because they give us this beautiful nature. I'm very tired now. I didn't even get that far to the rainbow there. So I had to make sure that I can see closer enough. Oh, look at that. Gee. Like cloudy.